Hello everyone, this is Hacker, welcome to the channel. Today is Wednesday, September 29th, and here's a list of daily challenges at Mammoth Lazar's location. Mammoth Lazar, guys, is going to be located down here at Boulder Glade today, right here. And the nearest fast travel is going to be roads. So now to the dailies. We have 2 alpine goat skin, 1 biggest fish contest completed, 3 cooked seasoned venison, 2 iguana skinned, jump on a horse from a 3-meter height, 1 multiple player kill in 5 seconds in showdowns, and 1 petted a dog. For 2 alpine goat skin, guys, I can show you where I'm going to today. You can definitely go over here to Emerald Ranch area, right here in this pen here. There should be 2 goats there. If you don't see 2 goats there, I'm going to show you where 2 more would be, or 3 more would be over here at Raskiller Fork. Right in this area, there should be a couple goats running around. Go ahead and skin your 2 goats, and that challenge will be completed, guys. For 1 biggest fish contest completed, you got to start your posse up. Let me go to your posse here. Go to my posse, the Poosh Ambush. And we go to Posse Versus, and we go down to the biggest fish contest. Of course, you got to have another posse member. And just stand by a body of water to start this thing. And once you finish, you guys, that challenge will be completed. Try to catch at least 1 fish for it to count, guys. Let's go back to the dailies. 3 cooked seasoned venison. You can get venison from deers, bucks, does. They're both deer, guys. You get it from pronghorns. Go ahead and get you some creeping time, mint, and oregano, and campfire. Go ahead and cook 3, and that challenge will be completed. 2 iguana skin, guys. I'll show you where. There's 2 different types of iguanas. You got green iguanas, which are on this island right here, just right in this general area right here. The green iguanas. You got desert iguanas, guys. If you go over here to the Rio Bravo area, you can find a bunch of iguanas running around here. You go over to Cholo Springs in this area, you can find a bunch of them. If you go over here, down through here, the desert, this part of the desert here, you can find desert iguanas. And along the coastline here, guys, down here, this island right here, it's dubbed Iguana Island. You can find a bunch of iguanas running right here and swimming through there, guys. Go ahead and get you 2 iguanas and skin them, and that challenge will be completed. 1 jumped on a horse from a 3-meter height. For that, guys, I just go to the edge of my moonshine shack, have my revolvers out, park my horse right below it, and go ahead and jump off. And usually you get that right away, as long as you got the guns in your hand. You can also go to the Rhodes train station to park your horse underneath the edge and go ahead and jump off. It's a pretty easy challenge, guys. 1 multiple player kill in 5 seconds of showdowns. For that, you have to press left of your D-pad, go to quick join, do the takeover series or shootout series, and go ahead and get you a multiplayer kill. I like using dino arrows and just look for 2 people close together and go ahead and get you one multiplayer kill, guys, and that challenge will be completed. 1 pet of a dog, guys. Go to your friend's camp, and as long as they got a dog, you got a dog, you can pet it. If you go over to Manzanita Post, there's 2 huskies over there. Strawberry's got dogs. Santa D's got dogs running around. Just pet a dog, guys, and that challenge will be completed. And that's it for the generals. Just check out the roles. You need 3 bounty targets brought in. Just bring any 3 bounty targets into the states, guys, and that challenge will be completed. 3 bounty targets looted for every bounty that you do, guys. Go ahead and make sure you loot them. And once you loot 3, guys, that challenge will be completed. 2 bounties, take it down with bolas. For that, guys, you get the bolas for the fence. Go ahead and once you see your bounty target, whip a bola at them. Once you do 2, that challenge will be completed. 2 goods sold to a local buyer. Go up to Crook's Butcher Table, select local delivery. And once you complete 2, guys, that challenge will be completed. 1 resupply complete with 5 minutes left. For that, guys, once your camp's hard, go ahead and do a resupply. Don't order the supplies, but actually do the resupply. And make sure you get it done within 5 minutes or more left in the clock. 10 small animal carcasses donated to Crypts. Donate any 10 small animal carcasses, and that challenge will be completed. Small animal carcasses has birds, rats, bats, squirrels, chipmunks, crows, anything that fits your satchel, guys. 3 antique alcohol bottles found. Open up a map of antique alcohol bottles from Mammoth Lazar and go to those 3 locations, or you can use the online player interactive map, which I provide the link below. 3 family heirlooms and 3 lost jewelry. Same way, guys, open up a map or use the online player interactive map to grab 3, and that challenge needs to be completed. 1 moonshine bar change decor, guys. For that, go up to Maggie and go to the moonshine store and go ahead and change the decor or a photograph, guys, and that challenge will be completed. 2 moonshine bar drunken player reacts. For that, guys, if you're on PS4 or PS5, go ahead and go up to your door, hold down triangle, spam circle. Most of the time, you'll get that. It may require more than 2 times to do this, though. Or you can do it the hard way. Go downstairs, invite people into your shack, get drunk, and go ahead and hit triangle to hug them or circle to slap them, guys. And once you do 2, that challenge will be completed. Boy, moonshine bar served to other players at a bar. Go downstairs, invite your friends into the bar, have them lean on a drink. Lean on a bar, request a drink. And just go ahead and serve them four. Once you serve four, guys, that challenge will be completed. Two blended tonics crafted to use, guys. You get the blended tonics from Harriet. You get the blended tonic pamphlet from Harriet. Go ahead and craft or use two, and that challenge will be completed. Two legendary animal samples taken for that, guys. Go up to Harriet, request a legendary animal mission, and go ahead and sample those legendaries, guys, and that challenge will be completed. And finally, three wetland animal samples taken. Just sample any of the three wetland animals that you see here on screen. And once you do three, guys, that challenge will be completed. And that's it, guys. Once again, Madam Lazar, she's going to be located down here at Bojer Glade today. Here. And the nearest fast travel is going to be Rhodes. Okay, guys, I wish everybody luck on their dailies. And later.